The water is rising. Please, hurry up while we still have air inside.
I'm doing everything I can. Blow up the core and make a way out for us. Hold your breath, move away a little bit, and get ready to swim.
Okay. Good. Wait, where are you going? I won't.
Come here! Quickly! I caught a witch!
What was on the ship? Where was it going?
Provisions, some kind of cargo, barrels of gunpowder. I don't know the details. Do you have my friend? Let me go. I need to quickly go on my way.
Not until you tell me everything you know, and even more. But even if you tell me, I'm not sure I will allow you to leave.
I'm your secret agent, Purple Fox.
A Purple Fox? It can't be. A Purple Fox is not a woman, and certainly not a witch.
Well, here I am. You're thinking about it. That's good. Now, open the door.
I need to check something with someone. I'll be right back.
There's no time to wait for that fool to return. I'll open the door myself. Hopefully, there won't be a chase.
What was being carried on the ship? Where were you headed to?
I don't know. I was laying inside the sarcophagus, so my options were limited.
I have to figure out how to distract the guards so I can free the Ancient One. I don't want to waste magic on these fools. There must be at least something useful in this pile of junk. Okay, now I have to figure out how to deal with the guards and free the Ancient One from captivity. I read about these fruits. They have a very strong poison. But in small doses, it can put the victim to sleep. Small human footprints. And big wolf footprints? Must be my old friends. It looks like there was some kind of scuffle here. The tent was left in a hurry. Thank you. Darts can be used as weapons, although I don't want to kill any guards. Some seeds grow much faster in red soil.
What were you planning to do? How many people were on this ship?
What's going on there?
Everything's fine. It's me, the witch from the ship. My name is Scarlet, by the way. I'll help you get out. Looks like this is the captain's room. He's most likely keeping keys and other important things here. Are you okay? Can you walk?
I am not damaged. I can move around.
I think my old friends set up a camp in the woods. We'll pay them a visit to find out how to get to the island faster.
It's a reasonable plan. A man with a club dropped this. Looks like something useful. Take it.
Hey, you! Stand still, and no one will get hurt!
Hello. I was hoping to find you here, although I didn't plan on having someone chase after us. Do you have any bandages?
We've run out of them, but bandages won't be enough here. The soldiers smear their arrows with a deadly poison. I've had to save Ulf a couple of times from those arrows.
I need to heal my companion as soon as possible. What should I do?
I will give you the recipe for a healing ointment which I learned to prepare. Almost all the ingredients can be found in the forest, except for the juice from the tamwa stem.
What kind of plant is that? Never heard of it. Where can I find it?
It doesn't grow around here. I bought the bean from a treasure hunter who lives across the swamp. If you plant one of those beans in red soil, then a juicy sprout will instantly appear.
Great. Thanks. Please look after my companion while I'm gone.
I dropped the key to the chest somewhere beyond the swamps last time I was there.
I can return by using the tree, but it's not safe right now. Red vines can be a manifestation of a terrible curse that lies on this land. Trouble came from an unexpected place. It looks like this poor fellow was overcome by the curse. Well, I'll finish what he started and cast out the spirit with the help of this crystal. It's a water spirit. She's drowning people and casting misfortune upon villages. These kind of beings are older than all of our magic. I can't compete with her. Thank you. It's the way out to the sea, but I cannot pass until I deal with this curse. I hope this is the house of that treasure hunter.
Thank you.
The rope tore off. I'll have to look for another way out. This recipe can be used to make a potion that will destroy the cursed vines.